One thing I guarantee he doesn't want to eat are rats and bugs. But guess what? You eat rats and bugs if you use spices in your food. I use spices in my foods. The Food and Drug Administration, or the FDA, found that 12% of US spice imports have bug parts, rat hair, and other weird ingredients. Oh, that's really gross. So.